What up, YouTube? It's Astronomus back with another one, another episode of Fist, Forged and Shadow Torch. So after we died, we came here, the resting point. Let's keep moving forward. I kinda wanna run back and I kinda don't wanna run back. Either way, for your sake, let's keep pushing forward. What? Unbelievable. What? Yeah, of course. What is with these new attacks, man? Yeah. Wonderful. This boss sucks major ass, man. Major ass. I'm sorry, Demon, but unless I mess it up, this should be it for you. But hey, me messing it up very possible. What are you going to do now? Whoa! Just a spark. Yeah, I obtained the spark, okay. Okay, with grapple, press circle with the whip equipped to shoot the grapple at the enemy or an anchor and point them, pull yourself towards the target. Go higher and higher and higher, right? How did you get out of the mine? I punched my way out with my fist. So you are the cause of that huge tremor in the mine. Can the door be opened now? Yes, yes, of course. Instructor Chang already told me. Rayton, the hero who defeated the mine demon, has the run of the Western Range. Yeah. Only the whip doesn't fit, like a huge hammer, a huge fist, a huge drill, and then the whip. Okay, also nice. This might be the DPS weapon. Power Storm. What? This might not look, but apparently the attacks are amazing. Get the hell out of here. Oh no, here. When did it start? How do I know? Is it already start? Woo! I'm at the Western Range. Do you have to say anything? Bobby's too stubborn and should act his age. Good thing you came, or I would have had to put up with the stink of medicines from his house again. What up, Bobby?
Hey, Ray! Your fist is as tough as ever.
Where did the mind demon come from, Bobby?
They dug up a strange red rock in the mine a few days ago. Then the mind demon showed up and hurt a lot of our villagers. We haven't found the cause, but I've put the Western Range on high alert.
That rock must be the spark. It's apparently a source of power for the Iron Dogs. The Iron Dogs want it, and they are going to attack this place soon.
What? That thing must not be allowed to stay in the Western Range. We've kept our guard up, but we just don't have the troops anymore. The Iron Dogs really come here for the spark, I fear. Ray, you've always been the one with ideas. Can you get rid of it for me?
Don't worry, Bovi. That's what I came here to do. I will take the spark back to the Rat Gang's safe zone. I won't allow it to fall into the Iron Dogs' hands.
The Rat Gang? I can't really say. When the Resistance failed, I withdrew here to the Western Range. It's tough here, but we're all in this together. In Torch City, there are many factions and a lot of politics. I leave it up to your judgment. If Cicero had not died, we might be able to bring the old team together again.
Well, Cicero...
Bovi! Bad news! The Iron Dogs are here!
Of course they are.
That was quick. Ray, just like old times. You and your old captain will have a race to see who can score more kills.
No need for you to waste your time with this riffraff, Bovey.
Top priority, Legion Command! Find the spark at all costs!
Yes, sir!
I like this. Just give me time to load. Come on. Unbelievable! I just want to get rid of your fucking shield, man, because it's the only thing that is remotely a problem. Unbelievable. What just happened over here? Shouldn't have done that in mofo. Like I have never in my life seen such a terrible Katana warrior, man. Like, who in the fuck would swing their katana like from front to back like that? It's ridiculous. It actually makes me angry, man. Okay, you can come back from there. Now please don't tell me that I have to go through everything again. What is it with this terrible... terrible save point, man. This is so annoying. Of course. Yes, I knew it. Yeah. I have to run again through this bullshit, man. Thank you. He blocks. When he puts his fucking sword up, he blocks. So I cannot even do damage to him. Kill me, I cannot use the fucking fist, man. Unbelievable. Go ahead and kill me. Because you blocked the fist with your fucking sword, man. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Yeah, let's end it here. For 33 minutes, yeah, let's end it here. Let's take him on the next time. Until then, have a good one.